Hey folks, welcome back. Hopefully this is going to be a really quick video. All I want to do is build the test level that we're actually going to be using for the future videos where we build all of our particle systems. I wanted to give you all a chance to create the same environment that I had, so I figured I might as well capture it. This is pretty easy. I have a new level, but it's important to note that I am in the content examples project because I'm going to use some assets that are in that project. If you haven't downloaded that from your Unreal Engine 4 launcher, you should go ahead and do that now. So let's go ahead and just delete out the floor plane. We don't really need that. I technically don't need a player start either, but actually let's go ahead and kill that. I can always add another one later if I want to. I don't need much of anything. Actually, in fact, let's do this. Let's go to file, new level, and just do an empty level. It'll probably be much easier. So I won't even save this. Ah, nice empty open area of nothingness. Now here in my game folder, let's search for demo room. And I don't want this to be a particle system. Search for everything. And you will find BP underscore demo room. Drag that into your scene and then navigate the camera inside of it. And you automatically get one of those really cool content example rooms because the whole thing was a blueprint in the first place. We're going to take the room size and kick it up to 5. And then, let's see here. We're going to do a couple of things real quick. We are going to take, you'll notice we also have BP demo display. We're going to drag one of those in here, and I'm just going to kind of line it up against the wall, sort of eyeball it. That looks pretty good. Now, we're going to make one of these for each of the different types of emitter that we can create. So we're going to take the number, and we can remove that. Let's take the text description, and this will just be for a standard sprite emitter, like so. So that'll be perfect. Next, let's hold down Alt and Shift, and we'll slide out a copy of that. And again, I'll just delete out the number because I don't really want that to be there. And we'll take the description. We'll change this to GPU Sprite Emitter. Awesome. Alt and Shift again. We'll copy out again. It doesn't matter if they're perfectly, you know, spaced in between, but I'll try to get them pretty close. With snapping, I should be able to get it reasonably close. Let's take the number, we'll kill that, and this will be a mesh emitter. Not mesh sprite emitter, let's go ahead and kill out sprite there. Excellent, and rinse repeat. You're starting to get the pattern down, I'm sure. The next one we're going to call a beam emitter. There we go. And we'll slide out another copy. This will be a ribbon. And go ahead and knock out the number. And then the last one will be an anim trail. Awesome. Now, last thing, make sure you click the build button so that'll build all your lighting and make everything look pretty and awesome and clean and all that fun stuff. It should be a really quick thing too. So once you have this, you are ready to begin, which is pretty much all that we really need to do. That is going to wrap things up for this video. Be sure you save this map so that we can create all of our particle effects inside of it. Thank you very much for watching.